Parametric equations enable you to graph curves and surfaces as functions of independent parameters. When you input a point that includes the parameter t, such as t1, the calculator automatically generates a curve where y is fixed at 1 and x varies as the parameter t changes, typically within the range of 0 to 1. You can adjust these bounds by clicking, allowing you to visualize how this curve behaves across different intervals of t, such as from negative 2 to 2. We can extend this coordinate by adding a z component, such as t squared, which extends our graph vertically across the interval of t values. What sets Desmos 3D apart from the 2D calculator is the ability to create parametric surfaces, which require two parameters, specifically u and v. If we type u, v, u squared, we will see a surface following a parabolic path. We can extend the x and z dimensions by changing the u interval to negative 2 to 0. This will trace a surface on one side of our parabola. We can extend the y dimension of our parabolic surface by changing the v interval to negative 1 to 1. We can also use trig functions in parametric equations. Let's change our y and z coordinates to 2 cosine of v, 2 sine of v. If we change our v interval to 0 to 2 pi, we will see a cylindrical surface. For more tips and tricks with the Desmos tools, head to help.desmos.com.